Things I wish I knew before starting a candle business. 1. Formulating and testing a candle takes a lot of time, even months. 2. Not all wax works the same. There's a difference between container and pillar wax. 3. Working techniques of essential and fragrance oils are not the same. 4. Working with essential oils is more difficult than you can imagine. 5. Temperature is your best and worst friend. It can ruin your candle or even turn it toxic. 6. More fragrance load does not mean more scent throw. Try out 8% fragrance load first, and then 10%. 7. Order your supplies in small quantities to test and see what works, including fragrance oils, jars, and packaging. 8. Choosing and testing a wick is very crucial. Check out part 2 of this video.